So I know it may seem funny finding dolphins then leaving them, but we don't want to ever hassle them, are you with me? Deep, very deep water.
Hello, YouTubers. Paul here, your
at least you've seen dolphins.
Welcome to my channel.
Say again. Herring. And I shall far, from what I could see a week or so ago, ridiculously small herring. I mean, we're talking 10 centimetres. Young herring.
And
so that's unusual, you know.
Just came across them.
I mean, it's
small
unusual for me, because I didn't expect them to be feeding on
such small fish.
They're
not really interested in the boat. So
like, really small.
Not,
but the shoals...
We've been following them a little bit, but they're not really interested in the boat, so we're just going to lead them to it.
I couldn't see through it, it was that big.
That's Ben talking about them. So, yeah, we're going to see if there's any more. Right. We're just at the edge of the farm deeps at the moment, so... just on our target now, we've been out for about 45 minutes at the moment. Anyway, I'm going to go and I'll see you in a bit, YouTubers.